Superstorm Sandy woke us up. Climate change, to my mind, is the greatest challenge that we face as a people. While it is a challenge, it is also an enormous opportunity for the next generation of planners. As part of this whole effort to really address climate change, or what some people are calling the weird weather patterns that we now have, we decided that we needed to start providing a focused effort at how we educate our students. We decided to create this program called RAMP. It stands for Rebuild, Adapt, Mitigate, and Plan. And the idea behind it is to create a program that not only addresses the environmental issues, but the issues of how you build the capacity of the people who live on the ground. Because in the end, the first responder is your next door neighbor. And the solutions we need to seek out can't be done by any one discipline. We're gonna have to learn to work collectively. And that's what RAMP is doing. It's giving people the opportunity to work together with other disciplines so that we can really address the complexity of the problems and the challenges that face us. And that's where creativity will blossom.